Hello friends, welcome to the Indian Fishkeeper channel. I got this amazing opportunity to touch a starfish, which is also known as a sea star. This was the first time I was watching a starfish live. I was told to wash my hands before touching. I thought the starfish would be skittish, but he didn't move at all. It was not squishy as I thought, but it was hard and had many rocky bumps, like a rigid rubber. I didn't bother him much and then I washed my hands again.